Down south in San Marcos, it was also the first day of camp for Texas State. Sophomore Ty Evans and junior Lane Hatcher are fighting for that starting quarterback job. One of them will lead the Bobcats against Nevada in the season opener exactly 1 month from today.